over 500 years ago, in 1519, Humayun was sent away from his home Kabul to the northern Afghanistan province of Badakhshan to serve as governor. What's interesting is the fact that Mughal emperor had just witnessed the dawn of his tenures. He would go on to hold the responsibility for a decade before finally wearing the crown. Stories of his adventure are plenty. Such interesting anecdotes adorn the walls of India's first sunken museum of Humayun's tomb. Like the exhibit of poet Amir Khusro Dehelvi, who wrote, "If there's heaven on earth, it is this, it is this, it is this." It was meant for Nizamuddin area in Delhi, tells Ratish Nanda, project director of Aga Khan Trust for Culture India, as he walks us through the museum. It was only later when Jahangir visited Kashmir that he said these lines for Kashmir and the phrase got associated with the place. A walk into the 100,000 square feet facility at Humayun's mausoleum takes you back several centuries into the Mughal era. As one walks past one artifact after the other, the Mughal era comes alive and history speaks to you. Mughal miniatures, manuscripts, significant architectural elements from Humayun's mausoleum and monuments in the complex, contemporary art and craft pieces, metalware are on display. The idea and design were first conceived by Aga Khan Trust for Culture, and the foundation stone was laid in 2015. An initial grant of Rs. 49 crores was provided by the Ministry of Tourism towards building costs. The museum is a facility of the ASI, designed and maintained by Aga Khan Trust, that was also a key figure behind designing Sundar Nursery in Delhi's Nizamuddin area.